invisible God, the firstborn of every creature. For by him were all things created that are in heaven and that are in earth, visible and invisible, whether they be thrones or dominions or principalities or powers. All things were created by him and for him. And he is before all things, and by him all things consist. First John 3. Behold what manner of love the Father hath bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of God. Therefore the world knoweth us not, because it knew him not. Beloved, now are we the sons of God, and it doth not yet appear what we shall be. But we know that when he shall appear, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. And every man that hath this hope in him purifieth himself, even as he is pure.
The elect of the nation of Israel, they were born to be leaders of the nation. What did Yahushua tell his disciples? You shall sit upon 12 thrones, judging the 12 tribes of Israel. Think about that, man. We're being created, we're being formed, we're being forged into being leaders of this great nation, the nation of Israel.